millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Its special attack rolls. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle is getting intense! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Dugong starts to attack. It hits. Slam them. It went down. Snorlax is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The move can't hit the opponent. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Parasect is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It's snapped out of its confusion. Slammed him! Taken down by an intense blow! The battle has ended. It's a total victory for the blue corner. Thank you. This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. Slammed him. It's down already. Zubat is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. A brilliant hit! Bam! Taken down by an intense blow! Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It hits. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. Espeon starts to attack. Big hit! It went down! Jigglypuff is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Jigglypuff became confused. Oh no! It attacked itself! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Hit that hurt. Rushing blow. It went down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Quilava is sent out. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A light hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Regigigas is sent out. Regigigas just can't get going because of its slow start. It just got burned. Regigigas suffers from its burn. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Quilava hurled its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Solid hit. Quilava became confused. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Spiritomb is sent out. The blue corner shifts out their Pokemon as well. Snorunt is sent out. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hit! Its defense fell. That hurt. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. A rigid shot! Spiritomb restored its health and feels the relief. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Spiritomb starts to attack. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Rushing blow. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Quilava is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Regigigas is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Slandum! It couldn't take it. It's down. Loudred is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? rigid shock. The battle is getting intense. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Hyper voice hits. It went down. It's all burned up now. The damage from its burn was just too much. Snow White is sent out. Minus is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Zap by Thunderbolt. It went down. The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game.